exclusively on Fashion News Lifestyle Network.
We went from being completely out of vogue to being completely in vogue.
I stopped Top Model and became the host of The Face. Our contracts were not renewed by America's Next Top Model. So you either join the fight and become a part of it, or you end up on the sidelines.